टू लर्निंग विद डॉक्टर शिवांगी। टुडेज टॉपिक इज गाइडलाइंस फॉर कंस्ट्रक्टिंग क्वेश्चन आयर्स एंड शेड्यूल। एज इन द प्रीवियस वीडियोज वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट द वेरियस डेटा कलेक्शन मेथड्स एंड शेड्यूल्स एंड क्वेश्चन आयर्स मीनिंग्स ऑल्सो। इन टुडेज वीडियोज वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दिस टॉपिक। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द वीडियो आई वॉन्ट टू से यू दैट इफ यू लाइक माई वीडियो प्लीज लाइक एंड शेयर दिस वीडियो एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल विच इज़ लर्निंग विद डॉक्टर शिवांगी। नाउ कमिंग टू द मेन टॉपिक विच इज़ गाइडलाइंस फॉर कंस्ट्रक्टिंग क्वेश्चन आयर्स एंड शेड्यूल। फर्स्टली वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट वॉट इज क्वेश्चन आयर एंड शेड्यूल फॉर द न्यू यूअर्स न्यू लर्नर्स हू फर्स्ट टाइम व्यू माई वीडियो। सो वॉट इज क्वेश्चन आयर एंड शेड्यूल? बेसिकली क्वेश्चन आयर एंड शेड्यूल्स बोथ आर द ग्रुप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस। It may be MCQs, it may be open-ended type question, it may be closed-ended type question, it may be dichotomous type of question. These all types are described in the previous videos. You can check that videos also. But basic difference is that in the question IRs, anyone can give response, anyone can become respondents to the questions given by the researcher. But in the case of schedule, they are a particular person who are appointed for given answers. They are known as enumerators. They have well knowledge, complete knowledge about the research objective, research study and the research topic. But in the case of questionnaire, there may be possibility that the respondent has no knowledge or few knowledge about the research objective or research study. So these are the meaning of questionnaire and schedule and the basic difference between questionnaire and schedule. Now coming to the topic, guidelines for constructing questionnaire and schedule. So what are the guidelines we will discuss here? Basically, there are few guidelines for constructing questionnaire and schedule for effective preparation of questionnaire and schedule. These are as follows. The researcher must keep in view the problem he is to study for. It provides a starting point for developing the questionnaire and schedule. Firstly, the researcher has clear in his mind about the objective, about the research problem, about the research objective he or she is choosing for his research study. He must be clear about the various aspects of his research problem to be dealt with in the course of his research project. He will be clear about the various scenarios, various perspective of the research objective. He is clear about that particular objective before starting the preparation of questionnaire and schedules. What are the other steps in this? The second step is that appropriate form of questions depends on the nature of information sought. What is the nature of information? What are the various aspects? What are the different variables used in the questionnaires, used in the research objective, research problem? He should be clear about that. The sample respondents and the kind of analysis intended. He should be clear about the sample uses for research study and about the analysis he is choosing. The researcher must decide whether to use closed-ended question, whether to use open-ended question according to research objective. Question should be simple and must be constructed with a view to their forming a logical part of a well-thought-out tabulation. He should be clear about the construction of logical part of the questionnaire with the help of tabulation. And the units of enumeration should also be defined precisely so that they can ensure accurate and full information. The questionnaire must include all the related variables of research objectives, all the perspective of the research objectives and research problem he uses in his research study. Rough draft of questionnaire schedule be prepared, giving due thought to the appropriate sequence of putting questions. Firstly, the researcher should prepare a rough draft of questionnaire and schedule. Then he or she can modify them according to their uses. Questionnaires or schedules previously drafted, if available, may as well be looked into at this stage. Firstly, he or she will prepare the questionnaire and schedule according to research objective, research problem. Then in the last stage, he or she can review the questionnaires and change them according to their need. Researcher must invariably re-examine and in case of need may revise the rough draft for a better one. Technical defects must be minutely scrutinized and removed. If there is technical defect, if any variable related to research study is not used in the research questionnaire or schedule, then he or she would have to include that particular variable and technical glitches must be removed by the researcher in the re-examination of the questionnaire and schedule. pilot study should be undertaken for pre-testing of questionnaire. The questionnaire must be edited in the light of results of the pilot study. What is pilot study? In the pilot study, we are taking few sample size, few particular respondents, and take their responses, and we will have to check that particular question is reliable to that particular research study or not. If the question is not reliable by doing various types of tests, then we have to remove that particular questions. And if there is any need to add any particular question according to research objective or research problem, then we have to add that particular question or variable in the research questionnaires and schedules. So that is, this is known as pilot study. This is done through various types of techniques or methodologies. Last one is that questionnaire must contain simple but straightforward directions for the respondents so that they may not feel any difficulty in answering the questions. Questionnaire's language must be simple and easy to understand by the different respondents, because everyone has not the clear in terms of vocab. So it should be simple and straightforward direction so that any respondents can clearly give their responses according to questions. So these are the various guidelines to prepare question guidelines and schedules, questionnaires and schedules. I again summarize all the points so that you can easily understand about the topic. What are the various guidelines? First one is that the researcher must keep in view the problem, the research objective in his mind before starting the preparation for questionnaire and schedule. Second is that the appropriate form of question should be prepared according to nature of information sought. The researcher has to clear about in his mind about the types of question. It may be open-ended questions or closed-ended questions. Next is that the rough draft should be prepared by the researcher of the questionnaire and schedule. Then he has to re-examine all the questions using questionnaire and schedules. And according to need, they have to modify them. In the case of re-examination, the rough draft is modified into the better one, better form, and the unnecessary questions are removed, and a particular question which is not included in the questionnaire, it is added in the re-examination. Next is the pilot study is very important for the final decision of the questionnaire and schedule. Pilot study is done for the betterment of the research objective, research process. In the pilot study, we have to remove that particular questions. Those are now not needed in the research study. And if any variable is left out in the research questionnaires, then we have to add particular questions related to particular research objective. And the last one is that the language of questionnaire should be easy and simple, and it should be straightforward to give the better response by the respondents. So these are the various guidelines for the researcher to prepare schedules and questionnaires. If you have any query about this topic, or if you want to know about any other topic related to research methodology or business management, you can ask me through comment box. If you like my video, please like and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel, which is Learning with Dr. Shivangi. We will meet in the next video with new topic. Thank you, everyone.